Continue to follow more breaking news out of Suffolk. A truck driver died this afternoon when his tractor trailer collided with a train. Only Chopper 10 can give you this view of the scene. It's of the railroad tracks along Portsmouth Boulevard. This happened around 2:30 this afternoon. Route 58 was closed for a short time, but it is now back open to traffic. Stay tuned to Wavy News 10 and Wavy.com for the latest on these breaking news stories.